Yeah, this one levels up by how many consecutive hits you can use. There it is. I love this thing. Got him. Dude, Beast, why did you have to put those types of statues in your castle, man? Come on. Another thing in this game is if your magic is going back up, your drive goes up faster. Cure would be great. Crap!
I will kill you. You will die!
Come on, give me more enemies, I don't want to waste it. Enemies take forever. Sheesh. I guess that's why they call it proud, though. Too many enemies gonna use it. Once I got like 130 something combo on that attack. Pretty intense. I love those combos. Like, I'm so glad they added those in this game. Have any items? Glad I caught that one. Okay, cool. We will live.
Yeah.
Another one! Ah!
This can't be.
Oh, I was just about to pull out my drive! Damn it! I'm getting my ass kicked left and right. This is nuts. I'm gonna have to start running from battles. Usually I don't. Or I must be like too careless. These enemies are intense. They do a lot of damage too. I'm gonna go buy some stuff. I don't want to switch out of proud mode. Otherwise it'd be too easy. Beast has got one now. Let's save now. But I'm not sure. I mean, I might be able to, but I'm not sure. Because if that's the case, I need to add like 3 more deaths onto my death count. I'm up to 6.
Strength.
Are you freaking kidding me? You can't dodge that. Or you can't block it or anything. If you get caught, you're dead. Hands down. There's no way to get out of it. I'm just sitting here and I'm trying to, like, you know... Forget. I'm just gonna do that off screen. Hi. I'm just gonna continue on with the story. I'm gonna waste my time with that. Okay. I made it safe and sound. What? No. I'm gonna die like 4 or 5 times on this one, at least. If I can't beat regular enemies, dude, I'm gonna get rocked. Turn that thing, that nice little thing, into some darkness stuff, meanie head. I have to actually pull him out of there. Oh my gosh, get him out of there. Do not turn me into that. Thank you. Ah. Let's go.
go.
Too early. Ah! Okay, cool. At least it did that for me. Honestly, I want to count that as a death. I want to count that as a death. I hate using Mickey. Later on, off camera, I definitely have to do grinding. Definitely gonna have to do some grinding. Or else I'm going to get my butt whooped, you know, at this game every turn I make. Which, you know, I guess that adds to the effect. Really? I got hit twice and I'm dead. Yeah, sure, why not? Stop that?
Let's go. Please.
Get out.
Oh my god, stand still. So yeah, I've been streaming for about 3.5 hours
so
now.
So you think...
Zaldan!
Probably gonna finish in about half an hour.
What does he want here?
Unless
he must be with Organization 13. Ever heard of the Nobodies? When a strong-hearted person turns into a heartless, a nobody is created too. See, the organization, they've got control of all the Nobodies.
That's right. They were gonna make you into a heartless. That way they could get that nobody of yours and have control over it.
You're all right.
Bell.
You guys just like doot, 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 doot.
Bell. I'm sorry, I wasn't myself. I hope I haven't done anything to hurt you.
Forgive that grin,
me.
Man.
I know you weren't yourself. You don't have to apologize. But I had hoped that you might have changed a little bit. I wish you could start trusting me.
Oh, I am afraid time is running short.
What do you mean?
Remember the rose?
From the beast's womb?
Precisely. You see, if the master can learn to love and earn love in return before the last petal falls,
the spell will be broken.
Really? You think he's gonna make it?
We think so.
Yep, I think you're right.
I hope you're right.
I hope you're right.
Goodness gracious. Unlock the door.
What happened?
The gate is open!
Do you have to go?
Yeah.
Well, no more arguing, okay?
Goofy, I'm gonna kill you, bro.
We'll see to it.
Take care, dears.
You are welcome here anytime.
If you hear anything about Riku, or the King, the Heartless, the Organization, anything at all, let us know. Okay, gotta go.